All right, and we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, and welcome to my April 2018 update video, part 2. So yeah, as always with these monthly update videos, gonna go over some personal life stuff as well as YouTube-y stuff. So let's just get right into it, huh? So as you guys know, I've been really busy since moving back to Ohio, working on freelance projects for Tikio Sam, Eric Surf 6, as well as Ramen Adventures. Really busy getting some good stuff out to you guys for those channels. And I've also been working really hard on some short film projects as well. So I just finished the full trailer for an upcoming short film that we're going to be pitching to studios and stuff like that called Music and Love. And I'm hoping to get the writer, director, producer, cameraman, voiceover, all those people together for a video, and we're gonna premiere the trailer on this channel as well. Aside from all that, I really wanted to make this video to talk to you guys about something that's really been bothering me for a while now, and that is my lack of, you know, real Andy-san videos, aside from the updates and stuff like that. I know since getting out in 2015 from the U.S. Navy, my day-to-day life really hasn't been all that interesting. You know, I can't really make the videos that I used to make back in the day where I'd visit a new part of Japan or, you know, go to a restaurant in San Diego or something like that. There's not really a whole lot of that type of video to be made out here in Midwestern America. I mean, there's some places, but not really enough to make like a whole series out of it on a consistent basis. And you know, because I'm also looking for work, I don't really have the budget to go out there and visit those places either. So I've just been doing a lot of thinking as far as what type of content I would love to make for this channel. And like, I don't mind doing the update vlogs, let you guys know how I'm feeling, how I'm doing, what I'm working on, stuff like that. I don't mind doing that, but when that's like my only content on this channel, that's when it starts to bother me a little bit, because you know, I love making videos. I mean, obviously I do freelance video editing, so I wouldn't do it if I didn't like it, you know. I also want to make videos for this channel as well, but you know, my time is it's much more limited now than it used to be. And granted, I have more time to work on projects, but you know, I'm mostly putting that into these freelance projects as well as, you know, working on short films and stuff. Gonna be getting pretty into that as well, but I enjoy making YouTube videos for myself as well and interacting with you guys. And you know, I've been seeing a lot of growth on this channel as well over the past couple weeks, couple months, you know, thanks in part to shoutouts from the people that I've worked with, as well as some viral videos, spillover success. And you know, I'm happy to say that at the time of this recording, we have well passed 2K subscribers. So I definitely want to thank you guys for subscribing to my humble little channel. I really want to make some more stuff for you guys. You know, I don't want you to just subscribe to the channel and this is all it is. You know, I want to make something with some meat on it, you know? So I've got some ideas for videos, mostly just from like my most popular continuous series, and I want to ask you guys like what you would like to see more of. So obviously, you know, daily uploading and stuff, that's not, you know, really feasible for me. I feel more comfortable doing either like a weekly or like a twice a week sort of schedule for my videos. Maybe like max it out at 3 times a week, but I don't know if we'll be able to get to that just yet. But I definitely want to do like at least a video a week, twice preferably. Some videos that I want to work on, obviously, you know, getting back to the like editing tutorials. I've got some ideas for some new things on showing you guys how to do stuff in Premiere Pro as well as Adobe Audition. You know, editing audio for video, things like that. Also doing some stuff like buying your first camera, what you should look for with buying audio equipment, and you know, stuff like that. And I also want to do some more Andy Talks Navy episodes as well, you know, talking about my time in the service, you know, what I think of certain things now that I've been out of it for going on 3 years now. I also want to collaborate with some fellow military vloggers, just to kind of get a different perspective on things. Really enjoy doing that. I also enjoy, talking about Japan. You know, it was a very important time in my life. And I want to make some videos about that as well. But, talking about Japan is kind of a weird thing. I mean, I could talk about my experiences, I guess, but, I just don't really know, like, what about Japan I could really talk about, you know, that would make a continuous regular series. I mean, I can make a couple one-offs here and there, but, we'll just kind of go with the flow there. So yeah, guys, those are just a couple ideas that I have about bringing certain series back. Let me know what you guys think, which series you'd be most interested in seeing me bring back. It could even be something completely different, I don't know. I'm open to suggestions, and, you know, I want to make videos that you guys would like to see as well as videos that I like to make, but, you know, like I said, my time's kind of limited between freelancing stuff and looking for part-time jobs, and, you know, eventually once I get that, doing the part-time jobs, so I don't have all the time in the world like I used to. So I want to make sure that, you know, the time I spend on making videos is well invested for you guys. Anyway, with that said, this is Andy-san, time for now. And as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.